In 1931, the Spanish Republic was proclaimed. King Alfonso XIII left for exile in Rome. The Spanish Civil War began in 1936. In 1939, Franco won the war. In 1941, Alfonso XIII died in Roma. His son Don Juan became the pretender to the throne. Juan Carlos, Don Juan's son, was 3 years old.